let's start with the thruster. I just want to see you do a couple thrusters. And before we use a bar with weights on it, let's just grab an empty bar. Okay, cool, rack it. You can relax for just a second. This time when you're standing up, wait almost like you're gonna try to jump with it. Okay. So jump and then press. Pop. Delay the press a little bit more. Yeah, try to feel it pop off your shoulders before you press. Better, better, okay, cool. On this next one, try driving your knees out. Knees out, pop and press. Better, knees out, pop and press. Cool, very last one, same two things, ribs down, especially overhead. Keep your ribs pulled down. Instead of being like here like this, even with like my belly kind of out, pull it down. So I don't wanna be here like this. Squeeze everything in, and that includes your butt cheeks. Just squeeze your butt cheeks together, tighten your belly like someone's gonna punch in the stomach. You'll be in a much stronger position. This time, finish overhead and stay there. Knees out, stay there. So pull this kind of down, squeeze your butt cheeks together. And reset. Just go ahead and rack it. You can put that down on the ground. So that weight's pretty manageable for you, right? Pretty easy. Okay, let's try this is loaded at 65. Let's try a couple with that, Eric. Now, when you start to get tired on your thrusters, I can see that you're kind of plopping down to the bottom. So when you're squatting, think of that big, tall chest. Keep your elbows really, really high. Okay, so elbows up, knees out, pop, ribs down. Knees out, pop, ribs down. Good, relax, go ahead and put that down. How's that weight feel for you?
Pretty solid.
Okay, what I want, the goal is gonna be for you to do it in under 10 minutes. Have you been taught how to kip?
Somewhat, yeah, I have.
Can you try it?
Been on my to-do list, but
okay. Okay, go ahead and come down. I was noticing when you were doing your pull-ups that you weren't coming all the way down. Okay, so you were coming to like right here and then pulling again, both when you were kipping and in your strict. So we need to start working you all the way down, especially for this joint right here to get stronger. So what I'm gonna have you do is I'm gonna have you mimic the kip, but you're just gonna jump a little bit. So you'll kind of come forward and back. See how I'm kind of pushing? So when I'm up here, I'm gonna push myself away at the top a little bit to send me back forward. Don't slow yourself down though. That's what you're probably gonna wanna feel like doing. Push yourself away, just let yourself swing back forward. Go ahead and try that. So bend your knees till your arms are straight, kind of come through it, and then jump and pull. Good, and see, feel how you're kind of letting yourself down real slow. Don't do that, push yourself away. So as soon as your chin comes over, right back down. Real fast. And let your feet come down with you. So I want your feet to hit before your arms are completely straight on the way down.
Sorry.
There you go. Make sense?
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, so instead of leaving your feet behind you, like this, right? Let your feet just come right down with you. Try one more time. Arm straight, there you go. Good, awesome, okay, cool. That makes sense?
Yeah.
Just really focus on coming all the way down, locked out elbows every time.
All right.
So, 21, 15, 15, 9, 9, doesn't have to be in a row, right? Just we gotta finish those before we come over here.
Yeah.
Any questions?
No.
Feeling good?
Not really, but good.
Okay. Three, two, one, go. No big rush, smooth as fast, Eric. Good, knees out. And use that pop of the hip like you're gonna jump with it. Pop. Pop, good. Pop, nice. ribs down overhead, squeeze your butt. So you're just using that forward swing to get a little elastic, okay? So a little bit of a help. Jump and pull. Good, yeah. Nice, two, three. Try to pull your chin over through the bar. Four, there you go. Five, six, seven, eight. Pull yourself close to it. Nine, there you go. You see that? Pull yourself close to it. 10, yes. Pop. 9, good. Really move your face back and push it straight up. 10, yeah, there you go. 11, good. Oh, you're going for it, good. 12, do the rest of them now. 13, two more. Knees out, knees out, knees out. 14, get it all the way locked out. Knees, 15, nice job, Eric. 1, good, yep. 2, just come right down, there you go. 3, push away at the top. 4, yeah. 5, 12, a little higher. 13, there you go, pull. 14, get it, get all the way up. 15, yeah, that was better, good. Now it's just 9 and 9. Find your heels before you even go down. 6, 3 more, and then you don't have to pick it up again. 7, breathe, breathe. 8, drive your knees out on the way up, Eric. 9, nice. 5, come right down from it. 6, pull through. 7, all the way up. 8, yes. 9, good job. 6:49. Awesome.